Yeah. Let's make a video. I haven't done a video in a couple weeks, so let me show you what's going on. So I was talking to my buddy Scott that you see in the video, and I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to paint the car one color. I'm not going to do two-tone roof. And it's going to be one color, and it's not going to be just gold. I'm actually going to paint it, I'm thinking, that color. And then I'll go ahead and patch these holes up. I'll weld those up, get rid of that molding, square everything off. Go from there. Parts. Look at the parts. Guess what I found? Last weekend I found an LS. Facebook Marketplace. It's 09 LY6. I didn't make a video. I was gonna make one tearing it apart because I wanted to do a cam upgrade, and yeah, this is where we're at now. Pistons are out. It spun a cam bearing, which I didn't know until I took it apart. So the engine is at the machine shop, and just kind of there's the heads, 823 heads, rectangle ports. I'm gonna run them, get them cleaned up, maybe do a little port work on the bowls and stainless valves. The option was make this a stroker, but the whole stroker rotating assembly is between $1,800 to $2,500, and I don't really have that kind of money. Just, I don't, and the horsepower on this thing would exceed what I want. So I'm thinking this is the way we're gonna go. New rods, new pistons, because these are powder rods, powder metal, which I was told they aren't the greatest. In the hyper eutectic pistons factories, I'm gonna go all forged. I'm gonna go HBM rods, forged pistons, upgrade the rockers. So that's what's happening with that. What else? So today I think I'm gonna work on patching these holes up, and I don't know, we'll see what else I can get into. But yeah, sorry I didn't bring along and do the teardown. Scott was over last week, and then we just got working on it and had music going, and next thing you know, the engine was all apart. Didn't take long. Everything's metric on this thing. It's all modular. This thing came with pretty much everything. Here's the, of course, the fan, the water pump, AC, all of the parts are in here. It's a VVT motor, variable valve timing. So that's gonna get changed. So it's not gonna be. What else? I think that's it. I'll bring you guys back. Maybe when I get some welding. And then I guess we'll go from there. Let's clean this up a little bit. Yeah. Alright. Waiting on the compressor. Just make sure the back seat's out when you start welding. Because cotton likes to catch on fire. Well, smolder anyway. There, 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 there. And back here, and there's where that dent was. Look at the layers of paint on this thing. Holy cow. Here's a good example. It's like one, two, three, maybe four. Not including the primer. Kind of crazy. Here's the original color. I'm gonna go lighter, like the truck. I like that color better than the actual gold. But working on the roof, getting it stripped down. I'm using 80, which I should be using 60, just to get it down a little quicker. So I'm gonna throw some body filler on that. You can see where the molding was. It was right through here. It's rusted underneath. But let me put some filler on that, and then we'll come over here. Take this one off. Get rid of this. Weld that up. And then put the back seat in. Oh well, it's gonna get reupholstered anyway, and not too big of a deal. Getting there. I'll keep linking away. All right, I'm back. About done. Tired. Give the compressor a break. Plus, I'm gonna go ahead and, like I said, I'm gonna wait for the 60. Here's where all the, put some bond over something, some filler. Get this roof stripped. Get taken care of. Oh, I got this side welded up. Not bad. It's pretty thick right here. I don't know many colors. I don't know if that's a Bondo, like a epoxy primer. So you have like original paint, probably painted once or a second time. I don't know if it was yellow or that's just a epoxy primer and then painted again. So it's been painted a couple times already. This is the original. I'm gonna go truck color. And I worked on this a little bit. I'm gonna hit it with the epoxy primer. And then block sand it. That's gonna be fun. Doesn't look bad. But anyway, that's all I'm gonna do today on it. If I do any more, it won't be much. All right, guys. Till next time, take it easy.